Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out. Allow yourself to find a gentle rhythm. Not forcing, altering, or changing, just allowing what is organic and free. Allowing the breath to breathe you. Not allowing yourself to be present, but rather allowing presence to absorb all that you thought you were. Bringing your awareness to the spaciousness of your being. Feeling no edge to what you are. No box. No boundary, no thing, nowhere, no one. Recognizing in this moment all you have ever believed yourself to be as this role, this character, this story, this person, inquiring, observing within yourself. That this has always been just an idea, a collection of narratives, a combination of stories. A belief made up of perceptions, always changing, always evolving, never one thing, never a person, just a collection of changing ideas. Recognizing now that this collection of ideas, this essence of personhood that you may at times be entangled within, believing yourself to be separate for a moment, recognize that the only way you separate yourself from life you fall into being only the person is by clinging to ideas, thoughts, looping stories. It is always a clinging that separates us. The entanglement in the mind with our awareness. Yet awareness is what we are. The fabric of infinity. With nothing and no one outside of us. For awareness is what gives birth to all perception. And nothing that you see, taste, smell, touch, hear, sense. None of this experience would exist without awareness. Look and see for yourself. For what can exist without you? When someone asks if a tree falls in the forest with no one around to see it or hear it, does it make a sound? For what is sound without the perceiver? And so as you gaze upon your life that seems to dance in separation, an objective reality, it is merely the illusion that it is made up of something other than what you are. For you, as awareness, the only constant. You, as awareness, the unchanging witness of all that shifts through your ideas and concepts, all the evolution of your body vehicle. You, awareness, the true stability. When recognized, emanates peace. You, awareness, as the recognition of presence through human form, and the perfection that is always here and now. You.